My hands are killing me after that ride. And I think my fork is too stiff with 30% sag and 89 PSI. So I popped off my air cap and added another volume spacer. This will make my fork softer at the top of the stroke and run 13 PSI less with the same sag. Ah, that feels so much better. Now I'll know what to do when